DMs getting naked for me. Straight. I ain't even took the dollar out my pocket and the girl still shaking for me. Straight. And I'm frosty like Tony, in the club smoking weed with the owner. Whoa. I can walk on water, popping ace of spades like Corona. Hey, when you on top, niggas gon' hate on you, that what they supposed to do, I don't know.
Not gonna waste no time. What's up? It's your boy Kilikdatruth, aka KDT. And you see, we taking on Jalen Ramsey and the Jaguars. I'm not trying to lose no Jalen Ramsey, bro. He don't even play for the Jaguars. He got traded. But wait, hold on. I'm gonna let him do that thing right quick. Hey, you see me coming out the tunnel. It's the first drive of the game. My boy Philip Lindsay. Yes, I still remember his name. Even though it's been a while since I made a Madden video, I remember our running back's name. We trying to get a dub. We haven't had a dub since forever. Oh, wait, you see Calais Campbell's not going to have it. He's not having it. So that drive starts out. Get the ball to Philip Lindsay again. He cuts up the oh, get off me. And he gets out of bounds. See, that's why I love him. That's what we got. I remember his name now. Philip who? Philip Lindsay, my G. Anyway, you know, it's been a long road here, man. I mean, I ain't playing in a good minute. I ain't been giving you guys this Madden game playing a good minute as I'm rolling out. I'm looking, but we're gonna run it. We're gonna take it. Almost. If I jumped, I probably would have took it. Who knows, though? But I did take it the second time. That QB sneak is a lot better than it was years before. But, you know, we get first of many this game. As we get the lead 7-3. As I see my boy, Emmanuel Sanders. Man, you know, I'll be forgetting he on my team sometimes. it's more about Sutton. You see me rolling out. Oh, trying to look like Johnny Manziel. But instead, I'm looking like, well, Johnny Manziel. Yo, that's a blow. That's a burn. But anyway, I still doubt no boy. See, get my man's Emmanuel Sanders again. And yo, I want to apologize for my commentary. It's not the best. I might start scripting my commentary. But you know, I edit these videos and I forget. Ooh, face mask. I be forgetting what happened in the game. So, you know, unless I watch over the game and then look back at it as we get 15 yards and we're on the 21. See, my commentary needs work. And I'm going to address before you do in the comment section as I throw it in a complete pass. Which could have been a touchdown. But the drive star, we get 7. We get 3 points, not 7. I wish we had 7 as I break the tackle. Look at like Johnny Mizzou. Got all day. And I put a man's life in danger. Oh, that's my boy Sutton on doing like that. But he my boy Philip Lindsay, though. My boy Philip Lindsay, though. Get off me. He's like a poor man's Christian McCaffrey. Okay. A middle class man's Christian McCaffrey. I don't know. Look at my boy, though. He's running. Every time I play quarterback, I don't like to run. If I'm doing like a QB franchise, as I. Ooh, don't juke the man. See? I be forgetting what happened. I thought I juked him out of the shoes. It must have been the Mandela effect happening. Because I swear I juked somebody out of their shoes again. Anyway. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah. The running. I don't run usually. But I have a good running back. Even the running back was good. Like, back in the day, I could have, like, oh, touchdown. I could have, like, a Ezekiel Elliott type running back. And I still wouldn't even run a single running play with him while I'm playing the game. If I'm doing a quarterback career. But now, I'm like, hey. I can't do it all myself. I gotta get my running back. I gotta let him work too. I got a really good running back too. Yes, sir. I'm rambling. Let's talk with this gameplay though. As I'm running like a chicken with his head cut off. Now the chicken got his head back. And he throws a dot to the. Wait a minute. Ain't that the same guy? He
put the team on my back.
That cost us the last one game. Chance. And I see my tight ends and wide open. Oh, now he making one-handed catches. What? I just can't. Anyway, he's catching now. And that's all that matters. And we still winning. So he's in my good graces for now. I'm still be salty about that. If we don't make playoffs, I'm going to blame him. But, you know, that's what quarterbacks do. They blame the other receivers. Like, come on, Sutton. I blame you. You're the reason I threw that pick. You should go up and double cover it. Sight, that was on me. That's my fault. And now, as a big royal screw, because now the game's tied at 17. And we driving down the field. I got that clutch gene, man. I got to do this for the team. I'm already in the zone. I'm already dotting my boys up. He could have had a touchdown if he ran the right way. I'm just saying. Anyway, look at me letting my guy run. Phillip Lindsay, look at him. See? We got this. We got this, man. Don't even worry. We home. I'm home. I could have ran that, but it don't matter because we still get the first down anyway. Oh, well. But we come up to a third down, and I'm a little calm. But that happened. But we're in field goal range. And then we go to overtime, and we lose. Oh, catch you next week, next episode, peace. Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. This is a mic check. A mic check. Performed by your boy Kilikdatruth, aka Candy T. This is a mic check, okay? Oh, Calais Campbell's a fat nigga.